In today's video we are going to learn how to make a black dye in Minecraft. You can make a black dye using ink sacs from squids. Kill a squid to get ink sac. Place the ink sac in the crafting menu to make a black dye. When a wither monster kills a mob, they drop a wither rose. Wither rose can also be used to make a black dye. Black dye can be used to dye armor and your bed black. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Visit MetaGrates for more Minecraft tutorials.